Excuse me, Deontay sir. Could you please not screw my wife anymore?
Shit, motherfucker. I just fucked Kayla in your fucking bed, dude.
Excuse me, Deontay sir. Could you please stop having sex with my wife?
Man, shut the fuck up, you little bitch. I'm gonna fuck your wife right in front of your bitch ass.
Man, I can't believe you're still with Kayla. I've been fucking her behind your back for the last 25 years, you little punk-ass motherfucking nigger.
You know what, Dante? Let me tell you something about true love. If true love wants to fuck black men behind my back, then so be it. I made a commitment to Kayla, and she is my wife. And she is also your side piece, nigga.
As you can see by the sign, Kayla is busy with a client right now. And by client, I mean a black guy.
Can I get a number?
You sure can, buddy.
He owned you!
Things become bigger. Pick up a lot bigger.